You're gonna cut through here. Are you high right now? I'm gonna go off this thing.
Wait, hold on. Hold on, wait a minute.
Dude, how long has your windshield been cracked?
I didn't want to change it before I came over.
It's going to put you off camber, but you'll be fine.
Go, go, roll through it. Stay back over here, bud. Yeah. You're gonna span that crater, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna stretch it.
Yep.
So I would hit this front tire here.
James, you got an escapee. Hold on.
You didn't even make parole, man.
Lou, why did you drive? He only drove like 50 feet. Lou, you kicked butt. Be careful, that's real slippery, Lou. I know. Oh, yeah, right.
Whoa,
you're a veteran.
Jeff, go feel free to smack him. Got it. Four
good.
Low, bro. Four low, buddy.
Feel out.
Crawl, crawl. Four low with Chuck.
I'm telling you, Chuck, you're gonna need some momentum, bro.
Over here, guys. On this side. This side.
You guys are gonna have to get out of the way.
Get out of the way over here.
Because you're totally in the way. He's gonna be booking up here.
I gotta put the right tire on that.
Stand next to Jeff's truck.
To hit right about here.
Still recording.
Okay.
No, I went up where he's going. That shit's nasty right there. Cause you know what? You can't get a run at it, and it's pretty slick. Yep.
So back up a little bit and get you lined up where your front tire. You don't have to carry a shit pot full of momentum, but you got to be going.
I would say go ahead and you can probably creep until you get your front tire on that rock, and then you need to go.
More driver. More driver.
I just totally did one of you, James.
What?
I just watched him and left my phone right there. I don't even think I got it on film.